5 hostiles visible from this side. Easy.
Low-level mercs. No training. Is Creed in position?
You ready, Victor?
Oh, yeah. It's hunting season.
You going easy, Victor, get me? Wraith, shut him down.
It's not working, Colonel Stryker. We need a memory he cannot ignore. Something painful.
You and your woman tried to hide from us, didn't you, Logan? But he found you. He is, after all, an animal. The mission in Africa was only partially successful. The target ore was extracted, but Logan resigned. Obviously, this was an unacceptable situation, so I sent Operative Ghost 1-1, Victor Creed, to Canada in order to rectify.
Yeah. of why the moon is lonely?
No, why don't you enlighten me?
The moon had a lover, Kweku Achu, but Trickster wanted the moon for himself. So he suggested Kweku Achu come to our world and pick her some wild roses.
Never trust a guy named Trickster.
Kweku Achu found out that once you leave the spirit world, you cannot return. So now he's trapped here, doomed to howl at the moon forever.
Kweku got screwed.
Kweku Achu, the Wolverine.
Now, where'd your old lady get to?
The death of Logan's woman left him very susceptible to suggestion. In this case, my suggestion was that if he wanted to get revenge on Creed, he first needed an unbreakable skeleton to even the odds.
You will suffer more pain than any other man could endure. Your bones will be coated in adamantium. When we're done, you'll be able to withstand anything, even Creed.
Where did you find him?
This box
is more important to me than his life.
Don't even think about
what the hell.
Not be a part.
Stand down, Captain.
My brother, my responsibility.
At my command.
The operation was a success, but he can't be trusted. We have his DNA for Weapon 11. Terminate him.
Thank you. Thank you.
I do so love a family reunion, don't you, Logan? You two were partners once. On the same team. Manipulating Logan to go to any extreme for revenge was a simple matter of psychology. The two men were brothers, and not without an ever-present, impassioned sibling rivalry. An encounter with the Hand at a decommissioned military base in Nevada was a good example of their relationship.
Thank you.
For a cabal of ninjas, the hand displayed a surprising affection for technological weapons. But I digress.
Thank you. Oh. Yeah.
Even though Creed was down, Logan wasn't distracted from his objective. Their relationship seemed more strained than ever after the mission. But the job was done. I didn't complain.
Thank you.
Colonel Stryker. We're getting bits and pieces, but he's still resisting.
Do you know how to tame a wild beast, Logan? You break its spirit. Do you know how to catch one? You set a trap. Did you realize that you were walking into a trap today? The one unexpected development, obviously, was Logan's escape from our Alkali Lake facility. I promptly issued orders for his retrieval, dead or alive.
for Weapon X.
Nord, a.k.a. Agent Zero, came the closest to
Nord, give me a sit rep!
I'm on his trail, boss. Don't worry, he's not getting away. Colonel, this is Nord. Just found a fresh set of tracks. I'm not far from him now.
Good work, Nord. End this.
can see, I can smell you. Can't see, I can smell you. Yeah. See, I can smell you.
Yeah.
Smell you.
Hello.
I can smell you. See, I can smell you.